Do you mind sending just stand so we can see you? Because I know you're glowing right now. Lights up for a second, if you don't mind. House lights, if you don't mind. Where are you sleeping?
Turn on the house lights!
Can you turn on the house lights for me? Real quick. Now, where are you? There, see, you right there. The blue spotlight right there. That road, 29. Right there, right there. Right next to her is my wife, Granny. Stand up, Granny. And both of you, look at both of you. Stay here. This is very much a brotherly show, too. Come here, don't leave. Yes, stay here. Come on down, brother. Bring your guitar. Now, remember something. I was with Dawn, the singing group, Talman Jones, 7 years. I've been with this band 27 years. And every time I hear the Cole brothers sing, I always say, boy, you're lucky. You got in for nothing. But on the other hand, so did you. Right? It didn't cost much to get in here tonight, I know that. But listen carefully to me. This is brother-in-law. Check this out. Do me a favor. You gave me Eric Clapton. You give me a little bit of James Taylor. 70's, here we go.
I'm still on the
baby. hard you win. Love the way you win. She playing the bass tonight is 18 years old. And this is only his fifth show. And there's a question I would like to ask this 18-year-old, if you don't mind. So forgive my back. His name is, by the way, Captain Sidney. Can you just say, hello, Captain? Now, Captain, this has been burning in my heart and soul since you joined the band. You're 18 years old. Prior to the last five shows, be perfectly honest with me. Have you ever heard the song, Tie Yellow Ribbon by the Old Oak Tree?
I don't think so, sir.
He's 18. My shoes are 18 years old. How about in the house that the name of Tony Orlando and Dawn ever come up? Mom and Dad or Grandma and Grandpa?
It doesn't really ring a bell. Sorry.
Forgive him, Father. He's only 18 years old. Okay, let me ask you this question. Is there anybody from the 70s that you could say, oh yes, I like them and I remember who they are or who he is or she is?
You know, I know Paul Simon.
You like Paul Simon?
Yeah.
Thank God. Thank God you know somebody from the 70s. I thought you were going to say Jimmy Carter. You said the right person for sure, because he's a buddy. And Matt, he's such a good friend of mine, you can call me Tony. You can call me Don. You can even call me Al.
Man walks down the street and says, why am I so soft and little? Why am I so soft and little? The rest of my life
But he said he loved you.